His last outing was real good, the outing in Syracuse, and he pitched deep into the, well, after the sixth, so we were really glad to see that. I thought he really mixed his pitches well in Syracuse. He really added and subtracted with his breaking ball. A good mix of his changeup. Today, he really got beat really in that first inning. Yeah, his schedule for his rehab is 2 to 3 at-bats. He felt fine. He was checking with Larry, so he wanted one more, of course, after having two hits. Then he got his third one, so I'm sure he feels good, and Minnesota feels good that he's, you know, that comfortable, and he's swinging the bat, and he hit some balls well, and it wasn't just fastballs. I think he hit a couple breaking balls, the one down the right field, and also the one he hit into left center. I think it was a fastball that he drove by the shortstop there. So, you know, as long as his wrist feels good, no matter how many at-bats he gets, you know, that's the comfort zone he needs to get to where he has no thought about that.